Hey everyone, I'm Dave Knight, sales coach, here to help you sell more. Own it. Just flippin' own it. Do you know what? Every time someone says to me, oh, marketing don't give me enough collateral, or the product isn't good enough, or the competitors are better, as soon as you blame somebody else, you lose control. It's the old thing about subject and object. Google that and have a read. The moment you say, I can't because, and it's external to you, you give up the power to make change. If you want to be successful in sales, own it. Say things like, I'm not able to communicate well enough what the benefits are. I haven't figured out what the messaging is that I need to use. I haven't nailed my own style. If you're a sales manager and you've got a person not performing, don't say they're not performing. Say, I made a bad hire. Then you're in control of putting in place training, development, coaching, support, mentoring, the things that you need, or making the decision to help that person find another role. Own it. Don't give up the power. Let's get out there.